नमस्कार, आई एम नंद कुलकर्णी एंड आई लाइक टू वेलकम यू टू द सेकेंड एपिसोड ऑफ जपताल इन द ताल परिचय सीरीज ऑन द रागाक्वेस्ट यूट्यूब चैनल. इन द फर्स्ट एपिसोड वी लिसन टू अ ब्यूटिफुल दुर्गा संग बाय पंडित वेंकटेश कुमार एंड दिस दुर्गा वॉज इन मध्यलय जपताल. मध्यलय इज समवेयर बिटवीन अ स्लो और अ विलंबित टेम्पो एंड अ द्रुत और अ फास्ट टेम्पो. एंड आई बीन लुकिंग फॉर ए विलंबित जपताल एंड आई फाउंड वन अ फैंटास्टिक मैजेस्टिक वृंदावनी सारंग संग बाय पंडित भीमसेन जोशी. नाउ दिस कॉन्सर्ट हैपन्ड एट पुराना किला इन द पुराना किला फेस्टिवल. इट मस्ट हैव बीन सम टाइम इन द 70s बिकॉज पंडित जी लुक्स अबाउट in his late 40s or 50s. Now this is an example of how a grand concert can happen out in the open where you would not even think of a Western classical music concert. The quality of the recording is not great, but when you listen to it, you will realize, you will understand why Pandit Bhimsen Joshi was looked at and treated with awe. The audience is walking around a little bit, it's a little bit restless. Pandit ji is completely immersed in the Tanpura and with full concentration, he's completely unmindful of what is going on around him. This particular Vrindavani Sarang has about a couple of minutes of alap and then it launches into a vilambit japtal. Now, japtal is a tal which is usually performed in a madhyalaya kind of a tempo. And this is an example of a japtal in a vilambit lay. Panditji has been accompanied by Purushottam Balavalkar on the harmonium and Ustad Ramzan Khan on the tabla. So now, let us listen to this absolutely grand, this majestic Vrindavani Sarang. But it is 45 minutes long and we don't really have enough time for that. Perhaps
sometime in the future, we will listen to recordings of different artists to see how they develop a rag. Now, next, I have a surprise item from Pandit Mallikarjun Mansoor. I am a big fan of Mansoor ji, and I was quite surprised to come across this fairly unique recording of Mansoor ji, who, as we know, normally sings in the khayal style. In this particular recording, he has sung in a full-throated kind of Drupad style with all the gamak and so on that we know Drupad for. The other surprise in this recording is that this is a jugalbandi with Vidwan Durai Swami Iyengar on the Karnatak Veena. And Mansoor ji has sung a Bhimpalas in, as I said, in a Drupad style in Japtal. And Iyengar ji has played an Abheri, which I understand is the equivalent of Japtal in Karnatak music. So let us listen to this beautiful recording. I hope you enjoyed Bhimsen ji's Vrindani Sarang and Mansoor ji's Bhimpalas along with Vidwan Durai Swami Iyengar, both of which were in Japtal. And I hope it gave you a feel for what a classical composition in Japtal is like. In the next episode, we will listen to a couple of Marathi Natyageet in Japtal. So keep listening.
If you like this video, please support us by subscribing to the RagaQuest channel on YouTube.